Reloaded. It's time.
This is new.
Loaded. It's time.
Damn it. Sheila, hold my calls.
How them crops look, boy?
You mean mud?
I do.
That ain't... We sold it all.
Oh, Lord, no.
You know, so we could get money for gas. So we could go mud.
On the mud we don't have. This won't the damn business model we discussed.
Well, we can sell them kittens. Anything I hate anymore is price gouging on kittens.
I said to sell the dirt and give away them damn kittens.
Sell the kittens. Give away them dirt. Now give me my keys. Hell, I'm too drunk to drive dumb.
Damn it. It ain't always what I say. Sometimes it's what I mean. Knock them kitty cats down to 15 a load and see if we get a nibble.
Ugh. Yeah.
Ah, the first mud of winter. Come on, Granny, a little bit more.
That's Granite Harpan, Daddy. How we gonna bog on that?
Son, when God takes a dump on your head, you just gotta crash into a hat that says, when God takes a dump on your head, you just gotta crash into a hat.
I'm just saying, it looks steep down there.
I want the four-wheeler.
Nope.
Yes.
No, ma'am. You will ride the Segway.
Son of a bitch.
Rockstar barking, baby.
Woo!
Russell, you ready to mud? Granny, you ready to mud?
Wee! I got a parking boot.
I am ready to mud.
Wait a minute, Daddy. Wait. What's the point?
The point? Google mudding. And what for do we do it?
Did you mean mudding?
Click no. No G on mudding. Mud in apostrophe.
Still searching.
I'm gonna shake it. Come on, go faster.
Shake it. Shake the robot.
Optimize this son of a bitch. Hang on.
Yo, that's the litter box right there.
Where's the communication in this son of a bitch's family?
Of course I couldn't tell them I needed their skulls. Who's going to move dirt for you after they hear that?
Nobody.
Am I right?
I just quit.
Exactly, Glenn. And then where's the project?
In the toilet.
Flushed, Glenn.
Can't show them all your cards.
That's what I'm saying.
That's what I'm saying. Because that's what you were saying. Just too bad you can't get one more skull go up top here. Just right here.
Huh.
You know what I mean? Sort of brings out all the white in the other bleached skulls, you know? Maybe just tilt it just so. Give the whole arrangement a little more symmetry, you know what I mean? It's just a little bit better. Then it, you know, then it's really, it's foreboding. Sort of symmetry.
I don't see it.
Really?
Yeah, Glenn, I'm not with you on this one.
All right. Have a good one.
All right, guy, you too.
As he lies here with her Segway, which she knowed and loved, the flood of memories washes over me. How on summer days we would sit together on the front porch.
I can't get the hole no deeper, Daddy.
Well, fine and dandy. Ignite the crematorium.
Did anyone hear me?
Wait,
Dad?
Granny, what time is it?
It's 6:10.
My zoning meeting.
Previously, the county had looked like this. A horrible box-like abomination, completely embarrassing from space. My proposal, however, would stretch the county into a friendlier, more outgoing and playful shape, as shown. The star symbolizes America and encompasses all registered Republicans. And this ring of hellfire, budget-willing, would keep all illegal immigrants out. Gentlemen of the Zoning Board, I thank you.
Okay, all in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Ladies and gentlemen, a project like this cannot be completed without the dedication, hard work, and skulls of many, many unsuspecting people. And we'll only go up from here. plague of frogs! Come on up and yield before the master! First 100 get a foam stress ball! We have attractions too. Pet a famed bat. Have your picture taken with Tone Loke. Technically not here, but I met him once in the airport. I'm sure I could get him on the phone. Come on, we're locally owned. Isn't that worth a few pennies more? Free rape whistle with 10 lesson pack. Learn the art of throat punching. Come in and I will kick you in things.
Why don't you turn it into a yogurt shop?
No, no, whoa. No. That's a stupid idea.
Screw it, man. Write it off. Skull.